Karina Slutskaya, first to skate from this third group. She's been fighting vasculitis and inflammation of the blood vessels. Takes medication. She says she tires very easily. Times of stress make the symptoms worse. She's been in and out of hospitals with that ailment. Doctors recommended she take a year off from skating, but she said she felt empty off the ice, so she wouldn't do it. She's also, since before she was ill, been caring for her mother, who has kidney disease and requires dialysis. She's already undergone one kidney transplant and is awaiting another. Arena extremely close to her mother, who is too ill to travel here to Torino.
But one thing is true, she's always had a charming smile and has been a festive personality. She's just bubbly and always very delightful to see.
Now 27 years old, she could be the oldest woman since 1908 to win the Olympic gold.
Because there is not even an attempt to be at all artistic. She's going to just power through this. Her jumps and spins will speak for themselves. Opening with her triple lutz that may or may not be with a triple loop or a double loop. Double toe loop. A little cautious.
Well, she thrives under this scoring system. It really complements her abilities and her talents. But again, the explosive nature of her jumps and the speed she carries across the ice separate her from the field. Triple flip. Really difficult entrance to this double axel. 1 foot steps forward, beautifully delivered.
And a nice spiral at the end of it. That means she's holding the edge and capable of doing a spiral at the end. Really good.
And that will her extra marks.
Very bouncy edge there. That is not as good as it could be.
About her skating that's appealing. And wearing pants, which is a new rule, women can do that now, is just a great idea for her energy, her body type, everything about her, this music. She's picked the perfect vehicle.
She was just a radiating energy, wasn't she?
Representing the Russian Federation, Irina Slutskaya.
She has waited 4 years to come here for this moment as the favorite for the Olympic gold medal.
But you know what? It's beatable. It's great, but it's beatable.
The energy was wonderful. I mean, you know, it's just that kind of quality. She's always had a great smile in her face. She's always been just a wonderful skater to watch. Personality plus on the ice.
Opening combination, triple Lutz in the double toe leap. Again, she's going to reach back. She's flying across the ice here. She reaches back. Look how high she gets. A little tilted there, but just caters to that edge. Double toe loop, easily done. Not the best I've seen her perform that element, but no deductions, absolutely beautifully delivered. And right here, the steps. Watch this edge right here. She's gonna be going backwards, and then she has to turn forward perfectly to do this double axel. Gorgeous delivery and a nice spiral on the landing. Good control.
Irina Slutskaya needs 59.41 to take over the lead. 36-21, 30-49 will put her into first place. And that'll bump Kimmy Meister down into second place for the moment. But don't forget, a real threat coming up later, Sasha Cohen.